Hi, I'm Peg from Sony, and I'm going to show you how to troubleshoot the touchpad on your Sony VAIO notebook when it is not functioning properly. For example, your touchpad works without touching it, intermittently, erratically, or it is completely unresponsive. For my demonstration, I'm using the VPC-EB. Each VAIO computer is slightly different, and the operating system you are using could be a factor, so be sure to check the owner's manual or visit us at esupport.sony.com for specific instructions on your model and operating system. Disconnect all external devices from the computer. For example, a USB mouse, a printer, a monitor, or any other USB devices. Also, if you are using a docking station, make sure you remove the notebook from the docking station. Once you've removed these devices, you will want to confirm if the touchpad is working properly. If your touchpad is still not working, you will need to reboot your computer by holding the power button until the computer powers off. Now press the power button again to turn your computer back on. A fresh reboot will allow the computer to locate the drivers for the touchpad and possibly correct the issue. You will see a black screen that states Start Windows Normally. Press Enter. Once your computer has completely restarted, try your touchpad. If the touchpad is still not responding properly, we have a few more things to try to correct the situation. You will need to power down your computer, not a restart. Reboot your computer. When you see the word VAIO on the screen, start tapping F2 continuously until you boot into BIOS. Use the arrow key to scroll across to exit. Use down arrow to highlight Get Default Values. Hit Enter. Yes will be highlighted. Hit Enter. Exit Setup is highlighted. Hit Enter. Yes is highlighted. Hit Enter. Your computer will restart. Once your computer restarts, this should correct the touchpad issue. If you are still having issues, please visit esupport.sony.com for further troubleshooting steps or options. I hope you've enjoyed this video. For more tips, tricks, and how-to videos, please visit us at esupport.sony.com or on our Sony Listens YouTube channel. Thank you.